YouTube, what it do? Y'all tune in to FYO Media, man. The Wait One Goddamn Minute podcast. And today, man, we got a story coming out of L.A. Sean Kingston. Y'all don't know who Sean Kingston is. Some years ago, he had a hit song. He was kind of young, about 17, 18, called Beautiful Girls All Across the World. And then, you know, that was like the rhythm of the song or whatever. But he had a good hit. I don't know, that song went like 4-5 times platinum. But the last couple years, he hasn't been like in the limelight. He's been, you know, under the radar doing, I guess, just living. But he has an album coming out titled Deliverance soon, and he has had an altercation with his alleged cameraman. Now, reports say that Kingston was in the house chilling upstairs, right? The video director, go by the name of GXD Like, I'm gonna guess that stands for God Like, was downstairs around 2 a.m. He said that Sean Kingston requested him to come upstairs and film something for him. He was like, when he told the R&B singer he did not have his phone charged and his phone was dead, he said that Sean Kingston got very irate. After he told him that, he said he was punched a couple times, dragged in the hallway, pistol pulled on him, and told to get the fuck out his house. Reports say that God Like director, he has been living in Sean Kingston's basement for a little over 3 months, helping him prepare for his album, such as shooting videos and vlogs for him. Okay, now, this is the Wait One Goddamn Minute podcast, and you know I gotta stop Sean Kingston in this track. Now, that don't make no sense to me, Sean Kingston. You have, if you see, if y'all looking at this picture on the screen, the guy on the screen looks kind of feminine to me. I saw the bruises on the guy's face, just showed his eyebrow. I'm like, his eyebrow look arched. He don't look manly at all. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, I researched and felt God-like, and this is who God-like is right here, y'all, on the screen. The last couple years have been rumors about Sean Kingston's sexuality, but he denied all accusations and said he was heterosexual. But if you have, now y'all look, he's a director. He's been living with Sean Kingston for 3 months in the basement, and the day when y'all depart y'all business, where y'all alleged business, you know, relationship, he pulls you into the hallway, beat you up and drag you and pull a pistol on you. No, sir. That sounds like domestic violence to me. It really sounds like him and the director had some type of disagreement problem. Maybe one of them got caught doing something they had no business, and it escalated to something like that, because you ain't going to put it out like you did over somebody not having to charge. That's the type of stuff you do to a woman, or a woman do to a man, that you feel like you've been too good to, and you feel disrespected in some way.